My mic is like way over here. Let me fix that real quick, bro. So, somebody wanted me to do a video on life. And I guess they wanted me to give advice. Why would you want me to give you advice? So here's some more ghetto ratchet advice about life. That shit fucking sucks. It's stupid. It's hard as fuck. It sometimes seems pointless. And just like, you know, like there's no point to it. For some people, it feels like that they were given it for no reason. And honestly, the point is to life is just to try your hardest and do good. And obviously, some people don't. I mean, whatever you do, it's your life. Just remember that. It's your life, not anybody else's life. It's not your parents. It's not your neighbors. It's not your best friends. It's yours. If you want to be a dude and wear a skirt, do it. No one should give a fuck. Just with life, you have to try. Because that's what counts. Because you only fail when you give up. And you only succeed when you try your best, no matter the outcome. And at the end of the day, if you give your best, you'll go to bed happy. Just know that if it's your best, fuck what everyone else thinks. If it's your best, you are good enough, you did good enough, no matter the outcome. If it didn't work out and you gave your best, that was the outcome that was meant to be. But don't put yourself down because of it. Because it's just going to make it 10 times harder. So, just do good. Be happy. Be you. And just be in the moment. Don't worry about the future. And let the past be the past. You can learn from the past. But it does not define you. And life is a journey, not a destination. So with that said, don't forget to smile and tell somebody you love them. Bye, friends.